8164 near Searchlight, but there were no reports of a crash and no pilot in sight. Action News reporter Masa Saidi joins us now live in the studio with more on this story. Masa.
Ricky, the pilot tells me he didn't see a need to report the crash. He didn't injure anyone. He owns that helicopter. But that being said, he does admit he made a mistake.
This one here today was strictly pilot error. My fault.
The result, broken propellers, a shattered windshield. Richard Dick is at a helicopter. It happened as he was trying to round up two more wild cows before heading home to Kansas, but...
cows wouldn't move because of the wind blow. I got in below the Joshua trees.
A wind gust came, he went crashing down about 10 feet.
That's where I got injured.
That little mark.
That's it.
16,000 hours of flying, 25 years on the job as a self-proclaimed sky cowboy. He's never had a close call like this.
Rotor blade came by through the glass. Took my headset off and my hat. To the good old Lord above. Saved my
Dick says he got into town Monday, hired as a contractor to remove cattle for the state. This veteran had no insurance because it was just too expensive.
I'm 70 years old. And I make $1,200 a month, Social Security. And that's the other thing I have in this technique. Upside down up.
And he did successfully round up about 20 wild cows. Meanwhile, the FAA and NTSB is investigating. Live in studio, Masa Saidi, Channel 14 Action.